We were doing a bit of sad missions. I mean, we had no shit on the map. That I have no idea what it is. That's what we're gonna do.
Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this afternoon? Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still, a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then.
Oh, now we can leave. And ain't that a bitch. Peter, go to sleep at MJ's, man. You're fucking up. Let's get used to all this. For the more and all this shit. Alright, looking for decent battle maps over here. Let's fuck around over here. We'll find this backpack.
It's so humiliating taking money from me. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
Possible narcotic sale reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
Another message from Doc.
The lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways.
All I did was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it all worth it. Okay, should finish listening to that message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason. Even Norman pulling our plug.
I really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. Sorry!
Come on!
Hey, Jeff. Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. Wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Never mind.
Oh, right there.
Everyone,
Spider-Man!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom.
You got that one done. I don't want to do that. Hey, we all just want to bullshit.
Five. However, that works. The police will take it from here.
Robbery reported. Please respond. Officers needed near Corleone's Hook. Over.
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time. Mott Street. The main street of Chinatown.
Let's go over here. Yeah. Yeah, so we're doing all these kind of fast, though. Let's get this kind of one more up. means your own death.
The Williamsburg Bridge.
All units, 10:30 on an armored car. Suspects are wearing masks. Need additional units.
To
the lower east side.
Folks, I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, aka the Scorpion.
Sleep it off. Cash.
Go to bed. Seriously. One day at a time. Y'all see what we come with. We're getting back in it. What is this thing? Let's see if we can put this back in. Where is that? Alright, let's go. Come on, please. You gotta go.
Looks like we've got some doorbusters. And it's not even Black Friday. Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
Yes, Mr.
He's a little down that day. Mrs. His cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of a building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of a place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. But with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I'd get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
Thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
What am I supposed to be looking for? Oh. Women really still have to get. Oh. Jesus Christ, cat. Why can't she just be a good kitty? There's a lot of nuts. We're gonna be cutting off. We ain't got time to be looking around for all this whole play thing. We're gonna hit cut up later. We'll take it back to the crib. And play here, kitty, 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 kitty. Yeah, we are. Let's go find something else to do. Kind of boring. Alright, where is this shit? I see. Charlie is swinging to the woo-woos. Hey, open. Sesame.
Hey, Canadian. So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread, you know?
Whoa. The pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Better than duct tape.
Jesus.
Got it.
Okay, now I'm still alive for this one.
Voila.
What is it?
Just call me the Amazing Spider Plumber.
Okay.
Just in time. Last one. Those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high. Unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Now I ask, how many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower? And now Oscorp can't deny Harry's station stopped the public utility meltdown. Sorry about that.
Oh my God.
No.
Move and get it, jerk. Don't got time for you.
Who was a shot? No, she better run.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, a.k.a. the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now, I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
This station's simple, but really important. It measures toxins in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first. This was a big one for my mom.
If his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air. I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some fresh samples, I can identify the make and model and report them.
Okay. the loyalty vote, I'm guessing, that must be done.
Okay, got that one.
That must be.
This can't be good for me. Nice. Just need a few more samples. Oh, that one smelled. Just a couple more. More should do it. Oh, don't die. Don't die. That's it. Okay. Looks like we have three guilty parties. I'll need to get pictures of them for proof. Taking pictures. Just like the old Bugle days. Life was so much simpler back then. That's a keeper. The hat trick. All set. That'll get a recall ordered, courtesy of your Earth-friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Thank you. Give me my points. Alright, we must hit another points. We must hit another points. Who is this? Fast as shot. Who is this? Oh, let's go see. Crime and group two.
Yeah.
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No. No.
Sit tight, guys. A nice, comfy paddy wagon will be here soon. Pigeons. Don't fly away, please. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. How can I fail at pigeon catching?
Clearly we are. What the? I'm lost. Yeah, we're not getting no pigeon catching. This shit is fucking definitely like twisted up and swimming all over the damn place. We're gonna do something better. Did we do this already? Yeah, we done it. We're gonna go over that shit.
All units, report of an assault. Proceed to two bridges. Over.
Ooh, love that shot. Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Yeah.
It's all over the news. Another battle between Spider-Man and these demon masked gunmen threatening the lives of New Yorkers. I understand our next caller lives in the area. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, the thing is, it all happened in a shipyard that was closed for years. There weren't any innocent people in danger.
Oh, is that your expert opinion? Well, let me tell you what I've learned from sources I developed in my award-winning journalism career. That shipyard was a front for Wilson Fisk. He's been using it to smuggle guns, grenades, military-grade ordnance.
Oh, that explains a lot.
Ah, the true bomb strikes. But wait, here's a 50-megaton payload of fact. While Spider-Man tried to grab the...
Mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Thanks, Spider-Man. We lost everything.
So great being with you.
Oh, man.
Wilson, thanks.
Wilson Fisk Science Prize trophy. And check. I couldn't turn it down without arousing suspicion, but no way was I gonna take his money. Nothing like putting my skills to good use.
We don't need you here right now, right?
Today I learned I'm a terrible pigeon wrangler.
right, let's go do one mission and then we'll end it there.
There's a pigeon. Don't run. I won't hurt you. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Lost him.
Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. Boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.